Hello, hello, this is Lady Rainbow, aka Constance. I go by Lady Rainbow, so you can call me Constance, okay? We're going to talk about relationships today, and today we're going to go in and finish talking about psychopathy and why we love psychopaths, okay? Why it's important to watch for danger signs, okay? And what they look for. Now, this is to the ladies, okay? I know that a lot of you might be lonely. Loneliness, neediness is one of the signs that a psychopath or a narcissist look for, all right? But not all childhood experiences can lead up to this, okay? If you're a lonely woman or if you're a lonely man, find something to do. Create a hobby. I say that over and over. Me, I keep myself busy. I'm trying to create. I'm trying to write books. I'm trying to get my business together. That's the number one thing. A lot of people hate to be lonely instead of waiting for the person that God meant for them to have. That's the first sign, is neediness. Neediness. They're looking for a person who's lonely, needy, desperate. You so desperate that you willing to date anything. You so desperate. You already see the red flags, but you seem to ignore the signs. That's the kind of things that'll put us in danger, ladies. You hear me? Men, you so desperate, you don't want to be without a woman. You accept anything. So the psychopath is looking for a needy person, a person that's very lonely, that was neglected in their childhood. Your mama didn't have time for you. Every time she leave out the door, you run to the door. And it is times where people have a childhood like that. Their mama didn't care about them, their daddy, they was always with babysitters and other different relatives. And every time their mama go out the door, they holler, they scream. And so you grow up, neediness. You know why I say this? I want these men to know that I dated a man 20, 30 years ago, all right, from my experience. This man was needy. I already knew it was a danger sign, so I never did date him. I used to talk to him on the phone. I think we went out to eat. This man would call me 24/7, every 5-10 minutes. Well, just don't forget about me. Just don't forget about me. And we would argue. My phone would ring. That is a danger sign, ladies. Men, I'm telling you right now, I ain't talking about every 2 or 3 hours. I'm talking about every 5 or 10 minutes. This man I knew had a mental problem. And then he told me his son was abusive, had beat up his girlfriend. Right then and now, I knew that something was fishy. And this man, he's real quiet. Fold his arms like he all sweet and nice. Be careful, because this mental health, it don't show until after a couple of weeks or during the phone calls. When this person don't hear from you and they blow your phone up every 2 or 3 minutes, it's a danger sign, ladies. Be careful. Just don't leave me. Just don't leave me. Don't forget about me. When he said that, I'm like, something wrong with this man. Neediness. Be careful. All right? That's what the psychopath look for. And when they find a victim that really needs them, they lure you right on in. And then there comes danger, okay? There comes danger. They look for a needy person, okay? Then if that person is needy and call you like that, you get with them. No telling what kind of danger person they be. They might be a dangerous person. We're going to go through all this before we get into the dating, the having fun, the love, and the romance. Everybody want to talk about that, but they don't want to talk about making mistakes. That's how you make a mistake. Okay, don't be needy. Be careful of a needy person who calls your phone all day long. Be careful. This is Constance, Lady Rainbow. Constance Nunn, 1965 at gmail.com. If you have any questions, you can catch me on Facebook, okay? If you like this video, please subscribe. I need a lot of subscribers. I got a long way, but I hope I can help somebody, okay? I hope I can help somebody to prevent themselves from being in domestic violence or some kind of dangerous relationship. We'll talk about other signs next.